Hi you guys, it's your girl Akia and you're watching Kia's World. Welcome back to my channel you guys, and today, don't mind how I'm looking, but today is another quarantine day and I thought I'd record it for you guys. Hold on. Okay. So I thought I'd record it for you guys. Even though I say it's quarantine, another quarantine day, as you guys can see, I am currently outside and I just walked back into my car. So right now I'm at my mom's house and I'm going to be washing clothes here, and then I'm going to, hold on y'all. Why? But anyway, so I'm going to wash clothes here and then I'm going to head back home and get back quarantined. I thought I'd just vlog for you guys today. I believe this is probably quarantine day 12, if I'm not mistaken, or whatever. I don't keep up with the days, so correct me if I'm wrong. But other than that, I still go to work faithfully, so I'm kind of like half quarantine because I still leave my house to go to work. But other than that, I'm in the house, so yeah. So just follow along with me today guys in this vlog. Hit that like button, comment down below, subscribe to this channel. Also go over to my Kia Couture channel, subscribe to that channel as well if you're interested in anything beauty, fashion, or hair. And stay tuned on that channel you guys. You want to subscribe to that channel because my Kia Couture mink lash line is dropping real soon and you don't want to miss when my lash line drops. So make sure you guys are subscribed to that channel. I'm gonna stop my talking. I'm gonna go ahead and get these clothes washed so I can head back home. This is a basket, y'all don't judge me, okay? I got two baskets. I already put one in the washer. This is the other basket. So that's kind of why I came back to the car, because I had to come get this one to take inside so I can wash this basket as well. So yeah, I got a lot of washing to do. So I'll see you guys when I get back to my house. All right, you guys. So I am currently back home finally. As you can see, I done got comfortable, whatever. So I'm back home and I told Kavion that we were going to make some s'mores. And then we're also going to build a fort. And we're going to eat s'mores, right? So I'm gonna hook y'all up to my little stand and show y'all us building his fort, and then I'm gonna show you us making some s'mores, and I'm also gonna cook something to eat because your girl hungry, okay? So I'm about to put y'all down and then y'all get to see us making his fort. All right, you guys, so now we're gonna go inside the fort.
Just
oh.
Get up.
No, you're not supposed to get up. Well, I can't get up. All right, you like your fort?
Yeah, what about you can get up a little bit?
No, I'm too big. It's gonna mess it up. You gonna mess it up. It's short. It ain't no tall fort. Anyway, y'all, you don't know how to act.
My mouth almost touched the ground.
You start knowing the mouth.
Look, it's right here. It almost touched my lip.
Him enjoy his fort.
And do y'all know what my mom about to make right now?
You don't even know.
Chocolate, marshmallows, crackers.
And that made what?
Oh, wait. What y'all said? Y'all said s'mores.
Really?
Mom, you can't. Oh, Mom, I see you. You almost up. I can touch you from right here.
I'm gonna sit down.
It's all right. Come here. Go find me.
Mom, Daddy see you already.
Duh. Especially you telling him where I'm at by talking.
First of all, it didn't even matter. I seen you when you put your foot under the thing.
My foot been under
there. No, it was scratched out there.
Looking at the end, and this is our Rotel dip, and I put Doritos, the original Doritos, as our chips that we're gonna eat with it. So yeah, we're about to eat, and then I'll be back. All right, you guys. So now we're about to make the s'mores. Take a cracker, and we're gonna break it right in the middle. All right.
Oh, that was in the middle.
So let's do another one. That's fine. Break all these in the middle.
Oh, I did it.
Do the last one.
Last one. Oh. Oh, God.
A piece of chocolate.
A piece. I know what a piece is.
We're going to break it right in the middle. Break it in the half. Just right there.
In the middle. Okay. Wait, Mom, let me do this too. Those two are gonna be.
I'm gonna do this so I'll open it. Thank you.
Okay, open it. Open it.
Alright guys, so let me show y'all, hold on. Alright, so they all got a piece of chocolate. So now we're gonna take some marshmallows and we're gonna place them on top.
Marshmallows and place them on top. Y'all know this. On both of them.
Let's try to sit them up, maybe that'll help, because since they're so small. Let's put two on each.
Two on each?
Yeah, so one, two on each side of the
So this will take forever.
And then one in the middle.
No, this will take forever.
So we need five on each one. Looking now, you guys.
Oh, you got all of them already.
Yep, now we're going to put our tops on. So you want the cracker side up and push it on there and squish it down. Squish it down.
So it comes back up?
Yeah, just make sure they're in there.
Okay.
So we're gonna go ahead and put it in the oven.
A few moments later.
All right guys, so I done pulled the s'mores out the oven. They are finished, and so I'm about to go ahead and make us some s'mores on the napkin, and we're going to enjoy them.
tomorrow.
All right, you guys, welcome back. It is the next day. I didn't finish recording yesterday. So, right now, you guys, I'm about to get ready to put on my lashes today. So, this is the first sneak peek, you guys, of my Kid Couture lashes. And as you see, I have my business card, the wrapping with the lashes in it, and then also this mascara stick and this beautiful white mesh bag. And then I have my little hang tag on it, which I didn't put nothing on it yet. But this is like the rough copy of it. Not sure exactly this is how it's gonna look. But like I said, I'm about to put my lashes on. I'm gonna record that for you guys. And I'm gonna paint my toenails, you guys, because you know this coronavirus going on. I can't go to the salon and get my toes painted. So I gotta do it myself. Boo. But anyway, so like I said, I'm about to go ahead and get ready to put my lashes on. So I'm gonna go ahead and open up my packaging. Oh, and you guys, my brother is helping me make a new intro for this channel, okay? So if you guys aren't subscribed, make sure you subscribe, hit that notification bell, because y'all don't want to miss when I put when I post my new intro for this channel. And hopefully we'll make a new one for my Kia Couture channel as well. So if you guys aren't subscribed to that channel, go over to my Kia Couture channel and subscribe to that channel as well, you guys, because like I said, my lashes are on the way, and I'm gonna be probably getting a new intro on that channel as well too. These are my lashes in the style Bossy. If you guys follow me on my Instagram, you'll see the lashes that I have are that I mainly wear are in the style Party Animal. But today I'm gonna put on my lashes in the style Bossy, and I love how they flare out. They're very cute. So I'm gonna go ahead and put these on, you guys. And get them out. Okay. And I like to use my hair glue. And then I use a little bobby pin. And that's how I put them on. So, gotta get to it. Just get all that excess off. Both my lashes on, and they're real comfortable where I can wear them with my glasses and not be pushed up against my glasses. So they look long, but they're really comfortable where I can still wear them with my glasses. And they're so lightweight, they're very maintainable, and they're very cute, and I just love them, and I know you guys are gonna love them as well. So like I said, I'm wearing the style Bossy. I normally wear a Party Animal. And then I also have one more style, which is Simplicity, which is more subtle. It's not as boom out there. But yeah, so other than that, you guys, I love my lashes. You guys are gonna love my lashes as well. So stay tuned for that drop, you guys, because my lash line will be dropping real soon. It is this close, as you guys can see. I have all my things together. I'm getting it together now. Like I said, this is a little rough draft. I might spruce it up a little. But other than that, you guys, these are my lashes. Kia Couture Mink Lashes, coming real soon. Make sure you guys subscribe to my Kia Couture channel. Can't say it enough, because when you're subscribed, all my subscribers will get a free pair of lashes. Okay? Don't mind the glue on the back of my hand. I'm gonna go wash that off. And then when I come back, I'm going to paint my toenails for you guys, and then we're gonna go ahead and get ready to finish off this day. So I'll be back. Alright guys, so it's a few days later. I know I keep going day after day after day. So I don't have no more footage for y'all. Currently I'm at work, so I'm just going ahead and end this video. So I can go ahead and edit it and post it up for you guys, because at this point I don't have no more footage. So if you guys enjoyed this vlog, hit that like button. Comment down more ideas of videos you guys would like to see. Also, you guys, today is April Fool's Day, so stay tuned, because I'm planning on doing a pranky prank. So stay tuned for that video. And yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and edit this video and put it up for you guys. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Go over to my Kia Couture channel and subscribe to that channel as well. My Kia Couture Mink Lashes are this close to dropping, you guys. Make sure you guys are subscribed, because you don't want to mess when my mink lashes drop. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I think I said it already, but yeah, it's part of the outro. So I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.